The Orange Color Story. Jay and Jia are painting on their canvas. Jia is painting a flower. She is using yellow paint to color the flower. Jay is painting a flower too. He is using red paint to color the flower. Paints of different colors are seen in a palette kept next to their canvases.
Look at my flower, Jia. Oh no! Jia, do not cry. I did it by mistake. Let me show you some magic. Just mix the red color with the yellow and see what happens.
Jay, I'm so happy to see my flower turn orange in color. It looks bright and beautiful. Thanks, Jay.
Come on, children. It is lunchtime.
Look, Mom. My yellow flower has turned orange.
How did that happen, Jia?
You know, Mom, I was painting my flower yellow, but Jay spilled red paint on it.
It was a mistake, Mom.
Yes, Mom, he did not do it on purpose. But Jay just showed me some magic when I mixed yellow and red colors on my canvas, my flower turned orange.
Oh, really?
Yes, Mom. Now I love this color.
Come, children. I will show you some more things which are orange in color in the kitchen. Children, look at these vegetables and fruits.
That is a pumpkin. It is orange in color.
These are oranges.
They are orange in color too.
Yes, my dear. Pumpkins and oranges are orange in color. And so are these healthy carrots. Now, let us have lunch.
Jia, Jay and their mother are having lunch on the dining table in the living room.
Mom, I just remembered. The new dress you bought me last week is also orange in color.
My school bag is orange too.
Yes, you are absolutely right.
Do you know, a goldfish is also orange in color.
I have seen a butterfly which is orange in color.
Children, do you know that the garland hanging on our door is made of orange marigold flowers?
Yes, Mom.
We are delighted to see so many things that are orange in color.